live the life I deserve. Bless. A vacay, I feel better at work. I mean, whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my nigga, who gon' go to hell and back for me? I'ma give him heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever come first. Blessings on blessings on blessings. Look at my life, man, that's lessons on lessons on lessons. I treat the beat like it's a reverend. I tell the truth like, Father, forgive me. These are all my confessions, man, this wasn't luck, it was destined. I done lost homies who been with me since Ed and Eddie, who flip like confetti. And then when you back, they back to call you dog. That shit can get petty, but don't get no dap to me, man. Funny thing about talking behind my back is that it just keep coming back to me. Nigga, was off for a sec, now it's back to me. Nigga, you mad at me? This ain't what I want, man. This what it had to be. This is that late night working after three, man. This is why my old girl was mad at me. This why I'm your majesty, man. The click is the tightest, the poop the tightest, the drinks are the coldest, the future the brightest, the feet not divided, the love is divided, and I just gotta thank God that we got it. Bless. I don't know what I would do without a crew. Look like we robbed the bank, but all we make is deposits. Your profit with profit, oh God.
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I feel blessed.
I ain't gon' say that we back or nothing, cause that implies that we're back from something. If we're back from something, it's some checks you owe us. I expect that payment, nothing less or over. I don't need them favors that you asked me for. I could give two about where the Grammys go. I just gave out Grammys on my Instagram. Them OVO boys, the business, man. It is what it is. Trust me, you get what you give. Yeah. You gotta come to my side and see how we live. Yeah. I cannot see heaven being much better than this. Yeah. Blessings on blessings for me and my from the six. Look at what we did. Yeah. Be quiet, I'm doing a toast. For that don't really do shit, I swear y'all be doing the most. Stop worrying about whoever's next. I am just worried about my mama worrying less. I think I'm famous enough, I don't need any more press. I am convinced I'm the only one left that's still doing it. I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
Way up, I feel
my
blessed.
My grandma just died, I'm the man of the house. So every morning I'm up cause I can't let him down. Down. Always down for the cause, never down for the count. I guess when your stars align, you do like the solar system and plan it out. So I'm going overtime on the overtime. Yeah, I'm not invested, but you can't attest it. $1 million goals managed to manifest it. The family never going anorexic. I pay my mortgage and electric. Never going under even with anesthetics. At the top of the rap game and progressing. Check after check, checking off my checklist. Try and blow my cake, just know that's a death wish. No mistakes in life ever, it's only lessons. Feel like Shaq and Penny got back together. You tore the game apart, who put it back together?
I'm here for a good time, not a long time, you know, I haven't had a good time in a long time, you know, I'm way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Straight up.
I'm way up, I feel blessed.
Since the truth keep me traumatized, they try and compromise my size when I so I Snapchat that whole shit. Try and see tip, try and show dude. And I swear to God, I hope they post it. I'm blessed. Even though I get slammed with lawsuits like Cardo, C3POs like Star Wars. They want me by the road holding up cardboard. So I go extra hard on the hard floor. Right now, I'm calling you from my home gym. Right after that, I'm gon' swim. Just did a couple laps in my home pool. And my daughter right there getting homeschool. I'm blessed. And I was thinking about starting up my own school, a Montessori. And the hallway looking like a monastery, oh yes. I'm way up, I feel blessed.